So there's a picture from the Roosevelt, Oklahoma post office, which looks like they're flying a Let's Go Brandon flag, you know, F Joe Biden. If the picture's authentic, this can't possibly be legal, and it's under investigation right now.